following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Tyngsborough, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 281 pounds, Josh Riggs.
The WWE.
Weighing in at 260 pounds, Van Wagner.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one haven't waited. Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Superhuman.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He goes for the cover. He kicks out before two.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Uh-oh.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
This could be his moment.
Truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Forearm all across the face. Flipping the script on him there.
His shoulders are down.
And the referee stops the count before two.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
How's that for a counter?
Tossed aside.
Here's a cover.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Well placed kick.
He's got him down. Is this?
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Uh-oh.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And he's able to reverse.
He's tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
Pull the hair.
Bam! Down he goes.
What presentation of power there.
That could be it.
One, two.
He narrowly avoids the count.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
End of days.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
He throws it away. He picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Josh Briggs.
They just won a very important match. I don't care if it's your
first.